look yummy. My friend actually owns his own bakery, and twice a year he does these flash cheesecake sales on his Facebook, and he sells them for only $15. Like, don't get me wrong, $15 is $15, but this is, you know, a good amount of cheesecake and flavored cheesecake at that for $15. I'm trying something out with this video. As you all know, I haven't been posting for several months because the noise in my area has just gotten out of control. We've had a lot of new neighbors move in, and there's just schedules all over the place. So basically, I'm going to only cut out extremely piercing noises, you know, like if I were to accidentally screech my chair against the floor or something like that. But as far as just regular background noise, I'm gonna leave that in, and you guys just let me know if it bothered you too much, or you know, if you'd still like me to post with all of the craziness going on. This is basically just like an experiment video, so just let me know. Alrighty, I am starving. I love cookies and cream. Thank you. soon because I would really love to catch up on more stuff with you guys. But yeah, I miss all of you so much. You have no idea. I really hope I can start posting more. I do. But yeah, I hope everybody is having an absolutely wonderful week. And I hope you guys get some yummy desserts just like this over the weekend. And yeah, have a great week, everybody. Until next time.